All right, I am here with the video against all odds. So my PC is dead. Yesterday, it's been a little squirrely for a while. Like, I would have to do things like system restore to even get Adobe Premiere to open to edit videos because I was getting like .dll errors otherwise, which were also just showing up in Windows generally. And then now it's just blue screening, cannot repair, cannot do anything with Windows. It's pretty dead. I can probably, it might be like a corrupted OS or something, and I might be able to fix it that way. And yet this computer is also kind of old, so I figured it was probably time for an upgrade as well. It had like a 2060 and stuff, and I've had enough problems with it where, like, I don't even know if I necessarily want to go down the rabbit hole of attempting to fix it. And I need a fixed computer soon to do my work here, because right now I am on my Razer Blade laptop, which is even older than my desktop. I have my face cam hooked up to it and all my mics and stuff, which if this records at like somewhat okay quality, that will be a miracle in and of itself, given how I had to redo everything with OBS and recording. And if you've been with the channel a long time, you'll know how much I screwed everything up at the beginning here, and everything was like horrible quality. So hopefully I learned a little bit from then. So I posted about this on Twitter yesterday, and I had like 50,000 people kind of recommending to me what they would do, because I am not smart. I cannot build my own PC. I do not have enough PC knowledge to do that. I might have some skills in some areas, but engineering and technical knowledge is not really one of them, which is why you don't see me doing like hardware reviews and stuff, other than like, these graphics look good, these graphics don't look good, because that is just not in my wheelhouse. So I had a number of people recommend a lot of brands, Evolve PC, Falcon Northwest, just a lot. But I'd gone with Digital Storm for my last two PCs, but I don't know, I figured it might be time for a change, because they haven't lasted the longest amount of time. Like, not to say it's definitely Digital Storm's fault, it could be just me screwing around and not knowing how to fix things properly, but I figured it was just maybe time to try something else. So the one company that was recommended to me above all others was PowerGPU, which I don't really know the history of this, but I was DMing with them, and I guess they started within the Destiny community. I don't know who exactly were sort of the founders of this, but I know it has really grown. They have like 200,000 followers on Twitter. They're like a really big business now, and dozens and dozens and dozens of people were tagging them and recommending them as a good place to build a rig. So I went with them, and what you do is like, you go to their website and you just, this is not sponsored, by the way, I'm just explaining my experience. I didn't get a discount or a free computer or anything. I just bought one. So you go to their website, you kind of list your information, and then you talk about what you want to use the computer for. I just put gaming and some light video editing. I didn't put streaming because I don't stream. And writing, I don't even need to put writing. Anything can open Microsoft Word or Google Chrome, so that's not a huge deal. And then you kind of submit your budget, and my budget for this, since I'm not some super streamer that needs like a 6K computer, my budget's around like 3K. And then you submit that to them. Maybe I got some sort of an expedited process here because I was just DMing with them directly, and they were like reaching out to me personally, which was obviously very helpful. They got back to me yesterday night, like within, you know, a short amount of time after posting that. They give you kind of a rundown of all the parts they would be using. A lot of these are significant upgrades from what I currently have, terabyte SSD, which is bigger than I had before. Actually a lot bigger. I think I got a really tiny SSD on my last computer, and a 3080 and all this other stuff, and i7, and I don't know every detail here, but off the top of my head, like, I looked it over and it seemed solid. I think it's, the final cost is like 3.2, 3.3K or something, and then it costs 154 to put it together for labor. Some people are like, it costs $150 to put a computer together, like that seems steep. It's like, doesn't seem steep to me, because I can't put a computer together, so I would absolutely pay $150 for someone to do that and to ship it to me and to get to know what they're doing, as opposed to me, who doesn't, but still needs, you know, a moderately good gaming computer. So that is my plan. They told me that it would be shipping, I think, before the end of the week. I was a little concerned about you know, all the shortages you hear about and stuff, but I guess they have a good supply of components and things for them personally, so they are able to do this pretty quickly. And then hopefully that'll be here. I don't know how long it'll take to ship, but within 2 weeks, I'm guessing. So I will be using my laptop till then. This is sort of an experiment to see if even I can still do videos, if my laptop is going to be able to handle it. I think it can. I think this is going okay. But you can let me know if something gets terminally screwed up. I had some problems like frames dropping when, with recordings and stuff, and I had to like restart it a few times. I don't know. This is not the newest PC, but I'm running New World on it, and I can run Destiny and stuff. I do want to say, I know this was brought up immediately when I was talking about my PC got fried, and it, first of all, it didn't really get fried. It's not like my GPU blew. It's like something with the OS and the hard drive. I don't know. Something is screwed up, but I'm not blaming this on New World. I do not think this is a New World based thing. Obviously there were instances of New World frying GPUs. I think it was some specific collection of 3080s that were like improperly made, and then something with frame unlimiting blew them during the beta. Supposedly, you know, Amazon said it wasn't their fault in New World was safe to play, but they capped frames and menus anyway, which was a common complaint. I heard it is still happening, at least in some instances, but PowerGPU told me that, don't worry, like even though you have a 380 in this new computer, it won't blow your computer. So I am still playing New World on my laptop, and I can just play Destiny on console. That's where I normally play. I don't play a ton of stuff on PC on like a super regular basis. I do play Destiny when you know, I'm not on my laptop, and it doesn't run amazing on this laptop. It's like, okay, but I'd rather be on console. So I was assured that New World will not destroy my new computer and probably did not destroy my old computer. So I'm not trying to like have this be like a viral thing, like, oh, you know, Paul's computer was wrecked by New World. Cause I know Rick Kakis also was having PC problems shortly after New World, but like, I just think it's like a coincidence. And like my computer was like starting to freak out a little bit even before I was playing New World at all. I've been having issues with it for a while now. I think, I don't know what happened, but something bad. So I don't think it has to do with New World at all. And I'm going to keep playing it because I am addicted to mining and stuff, even though it has no story, which I'm just sort of coming to terms with as understanding that's how it's going to be. Otherwise, I'll be playing Destiny and stuff. I will try to keep up my video schedule now that I think I got this to work. I don't know how long this is going to take to like render on this PC with the horsepower it has, but we'll see. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I will kind of keep you updated on the PC status and how the new PC goes and what Power GPU has set up for me. So anyway, thanks for all the recommendations, and I will talk to you guys later. Take care.